The Word of God has been proclaimed at today's liturgy and broken open by today's homily. These are some of the ways that we can live as Christian disciples in mission.
Hello, everyone. I'm Mary, the Director of Pastoral Activities, and I have our announcements this week. First up, have you heard about Justice Center or Andre House? Would you like to know more or visit their sites and see firsthand how they walk with those in need? Please visit our table in the narthex after Mass to learn more about our stewardship and counter tour coming up on February 18th and our future tour dates as well. Next, our two Just Faith programs begin this week, and there is still time to register. We will be breaking open the topics of sacred water, oceans, and ecosystems, and also food insecurity. Visit the website on the screen for more information and to register. Also, thank you for supporting the Charity and Development Appeal. If you would like to know more about CDA or have any questions, please visit the website on the screen or stop by the table in the narthex after Mass to talk to Laura, our coordinator of stewardship. Finally, next Sunday is Super Bowl Sunday. Our last Mass of that day will be at 12:30 p.m., as there will not be a 5 p.m. Sunday Mass next Sunday only. Attendance is much better at that time. Enjoy the game next Sunday. And as always, you can find information on all these things and much more in our bulletin, our weekly email connection, and our website.